boys. We've got IFBB Pro Feddy Moe. Yeah. We're going to hit up some chest today. We're going to do a couple of interesting things. Focus, first of all, on upper chest. We always want to build that upper shelf. We're going to build it big, broad, and wide. Always want to focus on V taper. We're going to bring into an intensifying technique called rest pause. It's an old Wiener principle. It's going to allow the guys to lift a little bit heavier weight, get a little bit more deeper into the muscle. It's a hypertrophy version, so we got a little bit higher volume and a strength version for the rest pause principle. Check it out, you're gonna like it. We'll start with an incline angle, incline bench or incline machine press. We're gonna use incline machine press today for the rest pause. It's a little safer. It's gonna get real intense, real quick. We're focusing on the incline, it's gonna bring the upper chest into it. If you take a look at Feddy Moe's upper chest, it's all activated. Keep the chest up, keep the shoulders low, slight arch in the back. It's really going to focus on the stretch the entire time. If you notice, there's no time where his chest relaxes. It's fully engaged the entire movement. Excellent job. Good one. Don't beat it up quick. We need to change your weight. Just let me know. Slow and steady. Good. This light. Good. Resistance, we're going to pyramid the weight, which means as the reps go down, weights go up. Or as the weights go up, the reps go down. We're going to focus on heavy weight after a good warm-up, 2 to 3 sets for a warm-up, and then we'll blast 2 heavy, intense rest pause sets. Same exact form, that's perfect. We're gonna do as many as you can do, probably somewhere around 4 to 6, that's a little heavy. Now you have some fatigue.
Right.
After 4 to 6, I want you to let it down. Take 3 really slow breaths. So that's the rest pause. Recharge your brain. That's only about 10 second rest. Repeat, go all the way to failure with the same form. Yeah. Then rest pause again. The goal is 15 total reps.
Okay.
With this heavier weight.
Okay.
So, but just you've got to try to get that squeeze best as you can.
Right.
That's a hard part.
Right, right.
So we'll go. An all perfect form when you can't get that squeeze. 3 breaths, about 10 seconds. Blast again, many as you can get. When you can't get that top, until we get 15 reps.
Okay.
Good form, guys. That's a good form. Exercise in this group of sets, we did a warm up and then another warm up, an acclimating set to get to the heavy set. When we got to the heavy set, then we blasted in a rest pause fashion, 6 reps, and then 3 or 4, 2 to 3, 1 to 2, until they got to 15. Now the chest is deeply stimulated, a lot of blood in there, a lot of lactic acid. We finish it off with a blood pumping set, a flushing set. I like to do the flushing set with a high volume, a little bit less intense squeeze, but a lot more pump towards the end. That range around 15, so we can clean out all that crap, all that lactic acid, and just flood the blood, flood the muscle with blood.
What you think? 65?
70s?
Let's do it.
Very strong. Beautiful. Very strong. Good. Very strong. Good.
Tight when I'm losing my mind, just be there for
for me. Now, this is all the incline for today. We're gonna smoke it.
Yep. Yes. Yep. Good. Yep. Three. Yep. Four. Yep. Five. Yep. Good. Good and strong. Yes. Yep. Yep. There you go.
We focus now, so far in the workout, on three exercises. We did a very powerful incline press on the machine. And on the free weight side of things, we did a dumbbell incline press, incline fly, incline press, and a superset. Kind of a backwards way of doing it, the fly press. I like doing that first because it's a fly first and a press second. Now we got a ton of fatigue in the upper chest. We're gonna bring the pec major, but the entire pec complex in. We're gonna start flushing with a good cable mid-range exercise. You'll see this cable crossover. We're gonna get heavy on this one too, it'll be fun.
We got a little bit of striation on the camera.
That's right. Nice.
That's right.
That's it.
Bench press of some type in a chest workout. And we're putting it in at the end because these guys are pretty strong benchers. But they won't be quite as strong now with the amount of fatigue that we put into the target areas. Upper chest and then detail work.
Yeah. Just a little bit more with your body. Right there. Yeah. I'll put a plate. All right.
Now crush it, shoulders low, chest up, squeeze that chest, squeeze the top, that's the difference. Make this one, Penny.
Yep. Good. Yep. Good.
Nice.
Look at that chest. Striating, man. Striating. Good. 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 Marcus chop it to help.
Okay.
Take a drink out of here.
Good job. Not so.
Oh. No.